What's up guys, Aaron here ng Team Red Ninjas, and on this video, pakita ko sa inyo, walkthrough tayo kung paano mag-register sa website ng Unilever Network Philippines. Okay, so makikita nyo dito, live na po yung ating website, up na po siya, unilevernetwork.com.ph. Okay, so pag pinuntahan nyo po iyan, pwede na po kayong mag-start mag-register ng inyong accounts. Okay, so right now, ang pwede pa lang po is yung BA and yung affiliate. Sa affiliate po, kailangan mag-purchase po kayo ng kahit anong product, and then use my promo code para po ma-activate yung affiliate code nyo. Alright? So, ganito po siya. Register po. To register, click nyo lang yung sa upper right and then click register. Then, let's try putting in here yung email. Okay, sa password, pwedeng uppercase and then lowercase na letters and numbers po. Minimum of 8 letters and numbers combined, okay? Ayan, so sa first name, since dummy account lang to, try natin. Siya si Juan, and let's say De La Cruz. General name, alright? So, gender, male. And then, let's make his birthday this Christmas. Ano ba maganda? Bata pa to si Juan eh. So, ang gawin natin sa kanya is year 2000. Okay? So, ay, hindi. Wag. Para pumasok, gawin natin 1995. Yan. Para 20 plus old na siya. Okay? So, pag okay na yan, TIN number. Ang TIN number po natin sa Philippines, kailangan kasi Philippine na number lang eh. Dapat 9 digits. Okay, so sample tayo ng 10 to 1, 1, 2, 3, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so trial lang to. So, register natin yan. So, once i-click nyo yung register, magsa-sign up yan and i-redirect nya kayo sa, okay, dun sa account na to. Ayan. So, makikita nyo, makaka-receive din kayo ng email. Okay, so makaka-receive din po kayo ng email. Ito po yung email na maisesend niya sa inyo, since ito yung email address na ginamit natin, na confirmation na kayo ay registered na. So, from here, balik tayo sa website. Dito makikita nyo, you can assign your billing address, shipping address, kasi pwede ka na umorder. Pero, this doesn't mean na pwede ka nang maging affiliate or BA, Business Associate. So, meron kang 2 options dito. Try natin itong affiliate muna. So, dito, kailangan purchase your first item with promo code. Okay? So, promo code ko, ito siya. Ang promo code ko is PH. Ito. Ito ang aking promo code. Yan. PH 40 and 197. So, pwede mo siyang gawin dito. Pero, kailangan mo mag-purchase muna. So, pag chinoy-no mo yan, yun, hindi siya papasok. Kailangan pumunta ka sa shop. Let's say, for example, dito, sign in tayo. Gamitin natin yung ayan. Gamitin natin yan. Alright? Save ko na to. Punta tayo sa products. Okay, so ito yung products pa lang ngayon ng Unilever Network. Isa pa lang. So makikita mo yung retail price niya, 5,365. Pero upon using a promo code of a member, magiging 4,000 na lang. So test natin, add to cart. Ayan. So i-check out ko siya. Okay. So kung personal shopper ka or affiliate, pwede kang gumamit nung nag-introduce sa'yo ng PH code. So my PH code is this. Ayan, okay, PHA 197, okay, 40197. Pag in-apply mo yan, makikita mo after a few seconds, yan. So, mababawasan siya ng 1341. Now, 1341, I think that's, ano ba yan? 5365 times, kasi less 25% eh. times 0.25. O, tama. 1341 is 25% discount. Okay? So, automatic 25% discount ang makukuha mo if you will use a promo code, PH promo code. Now, ang kagandahan itong PH promo code na to na mag-generate mo if magiging business associate ka is later. Papakita ko sa inyo. Pero ngayon, ito kailangan gamitin mo para makapasok ka as affiliate. Pag pronounced, check out mo siya. Ayan, since ito yung price natin, ayan, hihingi niya yung mga details mo. Okay? So, once na i-check out mo to and na-process mo yung order ng product, i-ship yun sa'yo, payment via credit card as of the moment, and magkakaroon ka ng sarili mong PH code. Okay? Yung sarili mong PH code na yun, yun yung ipapamahagi mo dun sa mga possible buyers mo ng products. Alright? Now, let's go back here. Dito tayo sa pagiging BA naman. Okay? Sa BA, ito yung magiging member ka talaga ng Unilever Network. Alright? So, pag niregister mo siya, ang hinihingi niyang info is TIN bank name. Ito yung mga bank natin. Okay? Bank of the Philippine Islands. PPI, hindi yung savings family. Ha? Hindi family savings. HSBC, merong Metro Bank. Okay? May mga tatlong options dyan. BDO. So, major banks to. Kaya maganda. And once na input mo na yung yung sa bank account, address mo lang, and then dito ulit yung membership na 800, mobile number, dito hindi pa ako sure kung 091 something ang lalagay mo or 639, okay? Pero maganda para sure i-type mo yung 639 number mo para automatic kasi normally i-send down nila sa yung SMS. Okay? So 639 and then yung 9 digits or yung 10 digits. 63916, parang ganun. Tapos yung 7 digits na. So, dito, testing na natin. 639. Yan. 6916. Ito, number ko yan. So, ilang digits? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. So, 12 digits siya sa mobile number. Okay? So, promo code. Diyan mo ulit itatype yung PH code ko na 4 and 197 para maging part ka ng Team Red Ninjas team sa Unilever Network. Okay? So, once na-push through na yan, ito yung pagiging BA. Okay? I-redirect ka niya sa website na to. Ito na yung payment site, gateway. Alright? So, 2C2P payment partner yan ng Unilever Network. So, dito sa page na to, you can use Visa or MasterCard, credit card or debit card. Alright? So, nag-try ako ng PayMaya, pumasok siya. And also, you can try other credit cards and debit cards. As long as meron siyang Visa and MasterCard, that will do. Okay? So, dapat may expiration. Ito yung 3-digit code sa likod ng card. Expiration date. Philippines, and also, don't forget to put in here yung name ng bank. Okay, so BPI, so Bank of the Philippine Islands, ganun, BDO, and other credit cards na meron kayo. So once mag-push through yan, continue payment, mariredirect ka dun sa thank you page showing your PH code. Okay, and also makaka-receive ka rin ng email after 1 day, 1 day to 2 days, marireceive mo yung email with your PH code. Like for example, ganito itsura niya. Ayun yung PH code. And then, may makikita ka din yung info na you need to reset your password. So, yung password reset, pag clinic mo yun, kailangan pumunta ka dito sa Unilever Network Cyber Office. Okay? Tapos, itatype mo yung punta tayo doon. Pupunta ako sa website na to, okay? So, dito sa forgot password, itatype mo dito yung PH code na sinend sa'yo. Kukuha, ito yung PH code. Pag tinype mo yan dito, and then hit mo yung submit, alright? Magre-reset yung password, or magsasend ng reset password email dun sa Gmail account mo, okay? Like for example, this one here, magsasend siya ng ganitong kind of email, okay? Ito, tapos na to, na-reset na to. So, once na-reset mo siya, redirect ka dito to change your password. So, ito na yung mismong Unilever Network back office. Okay? Iba pa to. Iba pa tong main website na to ng Unilever. Ito yung Avian Store. So dito ka pwedeng mag-purchase ng products ni Oliver Network. Alright? So once fully registered ka na, naka-login ka na sa website, then you're good to go. Ang next task mo is to spread your PH code worldwide or sa kahit anong web, kahit anong country na meron ng membership meron ng presence ang Unilever Network. Kasi your PH code applicable yan sa kahit anong bansa. So far meron ditong Thailand, Malaysia, KH, ano ba to? Hong Kong, okay? And then SG. Yan yung mga countries. So, panglima tayo, makita nyo. Tinawagan ko na to and the line is active 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. daw. Weekdays only. Okay? So, normal banking hours po ang support ng Unilever Network Philippines. Alright? So, again, it's me, Aaron. And if you want to be part of the team, you can click the link below para makapag-start ka na sa Unilever Network. 800 pesos for getting a BA account, or if you decided to just be an affiliate, just purchase any product. So far right now, yung products na available is isa pa lang po kasi ina-upload pa and piniprepare pa yung ibang products to be launched prior sa launching natin next year, January 20 something. Okay, sa Insular yun, sa Makati. So, more updates will be posted dun sa group. Ito po yung group natin, Run Pilipinas. Okay, so I'll approve your request once you signed up. And also, I think that's gonna be it for today. Subscribe kayo sa channel para sa iba pang updates ng Unilever Network Philippines. Okay, again, it's me, Aaron, and thanks for watching. Signing out now. Thank you.